For most people, their childhood plays a crucial role in their future. I remember since childhood, I was always inclined towards performing arts. I was extremely shy as a kid, always busy and engrossed in my own world of sketching. Hi, I'm Medha Srivastava and I'm a cosplay artist. My mother is a great dancer and a performer too, and she was gifted as an artist with a keen interest in art and craft. So she identified my skills and ensured that I participate in fancy dress and dance competitions. She used to painstakingly design and create my costumes by hand for the fancy dress with different kinds of props. As a little girl, I used to be fascinated with its creation. I remember becoming a circus girl, a Japanese doll, a doctor, and so many other characters. It always excited me as a little girl, and it excites me even now. I eventually graduated with a degree in animation and became a professional concept artist and an illustrator. I never had any ambition or career goal towards cosplay. I didn't even know that something like this even exists. Cosplay is about making dreams come true. The activity of dressing up as a fictional character from comics, movies, games, or books. Sometimes people are miscast in life or have this inner desire to feel as someone else. For me, cosplay is about making dreams come true. Cosplay is larger than life. It is a beautiful, magical world for adults where we don't need to be children to live our fantasies. I can be brave with superhuman powers. I can be a mermaid. I can be an extraterrestrial. I can be anyone that my mind desires. For me, this is magic, and this magic knows me.